waiting for pairing.
Sorry for the shakiness and everything, guys, but finally caught my first idiot.
Be like a professor in that field, and
or a mentor.
I mean, yeah, or a mentor.
Because, I mean, what the hell? That was okay.
Has decided to end its banking relationship with Yeezy LLC. To provide the company with sufficient time to transition to another, we will continue to maintain the accounts until November 21st, 2022. Now, the statement goes on, but they don't really explain why they're doing this.
What are you dumbasses doing?
You know, there might be more to this. Maybe there's more information that will come out.
But we've seen
this kind of thing before. We've heard this song before. And it cannot be a coincidence that they're making this announcement at...
Oh shit!
fine. Oh, I've got a wet ass. Oh my god.
Oh, baby.
We're floating, boys! Oh no.
I got a crawling feeling at the back of my neck. I held a loop feel so tight my knuckles began aching.
Well, Martin, what are you waiting for?
What was I waiting for? What had I always waited for?
And then Will just looked up at him and then looked back down. What the
fuck?
That was...
Okay.